about, there are two topics to tell you. The first topic is there any planet like the Earth? And the second topic is, how was the space originated? Okay, the first topic, is there any planet like Earth? Yes, there are many planets like Earth which have been undiscovered. Some planets may be too hot, too cold, and too stormy. But scientists believe Europa, a moon of Jupiter, has ocean under a 10 km thick layer of ice. If you believe this fact, please report it in comment box. Okay friends, let us move on to the second topic. How was space originated? First, the space was a tiny compact core with an unimaginable temperature. After 14 billion years ago, this core exploded on the event called Big Bang. Space and time was only created after Big Bang. We cannot know what happened before Big Bang. After few seconds after Big Bang, there was first atomic nuclei, and after 15 minutes, the space was exploded. This is called cosmic inflation. And after 300 million years, the first atomic nuclei was formed. Then the atom was formed. After few million years, the first star was originated. So this is how the space was originated. If you like the video, please like, subscribe, share, and if you have any comments.